He arrives in Arnhem, winner of 10 of his last 11 bouts, 6 of those by knockout. Here is Cesar Almeida. This middleweight matchup scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. And introducing first, standing on my right and fighting out of the black corner, he is a WKN world champion and a WGP Brazilian champion. His professional record, 46 wins, 6 losses, 1 draw, and 27 career knockouts. Standing 6 feet even, 1.84 meters, he weighed in at fight time at an even 187 pounds, 84.8 kilos. Fighting tonight out of Sao Paulo, Brazil, here is Cesar Almeida. His opponent, standing on my left and fighting out on the white corner, moved to number 2 in the Glory World Rankings after a unanimous decision win in Lyon. His professional record, 14 wins with just 1 loss, 8 of those wins coming by way of knockout. At 6 feet 2 inches tall, 1.88 meters, he weighed in at 186.7 pounds, 84.7 kilos. He fights tonight out of Suriname. Please welcome Donovan Huiza. Fight! Thank you. come up.
Come on,
fight. Judges' scorecard. Here are the totals from our five ringside judges. One judge scores the bout even, 28-28. One judge scores it 29-27. And our three remaining judges all see it 30-26. It is a majority decision. All for your winner.